Hello, buddy. And welcome again. And last time we did, we took down two ghosts. But now, what to do next? We climbed up the stairs. Already, I said that earlier. And we opened the door with the key we had we got earlier. And what is it? Whoa, what is this dimension? Twisted room. Just run over here. You'll make it if you're skilled enough. I'm not saying everybody's skilled. I just feel like I just fell for everybody. And we have no key. So what do? Well, we go back here. And we jump down. And you say, what? I think we can climb up here. No! Gosh darn it, now we just lost so much time. There we go, let's get out of here. Gosh darn it, I feel like we lost so much precious sweet time. Now we got, see, we got two lives. That's nice, right? Knowing that, oh look. The compass we just got earlier episode. I don't know if we could do that. I just don't want to make it anymore. We just enter here. We just say, what do we do now? Well, technically, we actually do something now. Just think that hand took me, because I would have forgot. So that hand was actually a good thing. It was a sign by the video game. They told me whatever. I was supposed to be caught. And they said there's a chest here. I don't know where the chest. Oh wait, I know what it is at this point. They're going to look for that chest. I know it. Trust me. I looked for everything with chest, so don't even attempt looking for the chest. I'm gonna show you guys. Pay attention to mine and you'll beat the game perfectly. These are like bonuses. And like, I was so happy when you like remade the game. I was like really happy, but then I heard stories about it, and like I checked it out. It's practically the same thing. That's the point of the remake, but like I said, it was actually a lot glitchier than the original game. So this original game is the ultimate version so far. Okay, now we get. We finally got it.
Open the chest, mate. Open it. We see the prize inside. You got the boss key. Now get inside. Even where the boss lurks.
I wonder how my voice sounds on there. Come on. I'm out. Oh, I'm not. There we go. Two. I think that's a groupie. So, let's see. Now, where are we? And we're on the rooftop. And I really wanted to go first now. No! I never took the bridge. I always jumped in. Now I did. That's the first time. Darn it! I jumped off and then... I'm not gonna waste my ammunition on something like that. And I don't want to cut. Well, it's awesome not cutting. I might do like, I might do Skyward Sword LP, but not really an LP, just an update. Because it's a huge map. I'm not joking. It's just huge. It's just amazed at how big it is. And this is, and I like the sky part about it. The Skyward Sword, the Skylock. That's what I like about it. I literally like being like, oh yeah. And like, oh my god, when Skyward Sword came on, I played as like amazed with just the art. Just how everything just blended in. Oh, it was just awesome. That's what I like about Legend of Zelda. It's not just a regular let's play. I wish they were all like online, you know, but online stuff, like make your own new character, I don't know. I wish it was like more like, hey, say, like RuneScape or something. Okay, I don't know what we need. That could fix this. That's a big pointless brush right now. Wait, is there anything down here? No. Enter here. I see. Good. I hate messing with these guys. They're terrible, trust me. And we got a chest. Small chest. Okay, we don't really need this. I hope it's a heart or something. Heart container. Please be a heart container. It's a small game. I can't remember anything. I mean, I know all the places and all the features and everything. Literally, I played it through 100%. Now I just... Okay, now we got a key. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, I don't remember what's next. Can we fit in that old room out? Yeah, we gotta go back. Darn it. Go back to that place before he was swallowed up by the hand. Yeah. Oh my gosh. So yeah, like I would really like just do, you know, just do Legend of Zelda. You know, like not even play through it, just do whatever, you know, just like, if I do something, wow, I'll do something. If I don't, I don't. You know? I just wanna... you know, just do something. I wanna be a unique gamer. Let me just close them up. Looks like just a board, just really. Nothing. We can go in here. Do that. And just go in here. Oh, and just go run across. Wait, I think there's like... yeah, heart. Come on, give me a heart. Come on, heart. One more heart. What do we do? What? How can there not be a heart? Oh man, I feel so relaxed right now just playing Legend of Zelda game because I got a worker later on. I'm going to work. Probably, depending on the day I put it, oh my gosh, next week oh my gosh. Man, this thing just... okay, I have to go over there now. I don't know. How do we make it? See? See? It's not about... it's mostly about luck. You don't mess with you guys, they're not gonna really bother you. They just look at you weird and... Okay, you can do this. Okay. You gotta do this right. Oh, so close, right? I'm just gonna wait until it circles around. Got it. See? There, and the moon's all curled up again. Run here, and the room's already closed, so we just gotta... Whoa. I wish they just refined it, not changed the game like they did. Okay, that's what they did. Okay, right here is the tricky part. Going here, but it's practically useless, so... See? Watch out, the ceiling is falling down. Okay, so... So practically just do. Yeah, and then you'll make it, see? I recommend taking the smaller gap, but okay. Right here. It's gonna be a little tricky, a little fucking... Gonna be all... Let me just do that. Now I'm just gonna make a picture, and we have 1 minute, so let's hurry up. Come on... Hard. The new one's kind of not that hard. He just like moving a lot and super hard. He keeps cornering him to the wall, even if he goes through walls. And yeah, then he just gonna get out of here. I really want to do Twilight, but I'm just gonna do like a speed run or whatever. What's that? It's easy. You get these, but probably like the easiest one. This one. Yeah, just. Oh, stuff on. Let's stand in the middle. You really took care of that. Then we got all of them. And that's when I'll end my episode. Next episode, we take down the boss. So I'll see you guys next time.